She stashed me under the floorboards when she had to go out and steal food so she could make milk enough to keep me alive, but just alive, not strong enough to cry or would be caught. When she finally got me to a doctor, he advised her to just let me go, that I wasn't strong enough to survive. But when she absolutely insisted, he picked me up by my feet and held me up like a chicken and said, if she tries to lift her head, then there's hope. And you know what I did, Martha? I lifted my head.